Thank you. tighten your nape pad wheel. And like I said, go ahead and
as far as it goes.
Yep, and go ahead and release it. Okay. So we'll go ahead and we'll see. Okay. Does it seem like it's too loose there?
Maybe on something. Let's try it first.
Okay. That's fine. So we can tack them. We're going to go ahead and bring that down now.
That's it for today. I hope you liked this video, and if you haven't done it yet, don't hesitate to subscribe to this YouTube channel. See you next time for a new awesome aviation video.